Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today let's prepare an easy and delicious Arabian dessert called umali. This dessert is generally prepared using puff pastry and baked in oven. But here I'm showing an easy recipe using bread. Let's get started and check on the ingredients. 8 to 10 bread sliced, 3 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of milk powder, 1/2 cup of condensed milk, 1 tablespoon corn flour, 1 teaspoon vanilla essence. Let's keep a pot and pour in 3 cup of milk into it. When the milk is getting heated up there, let's mix 1 tablespoon corn flour in some cold milk and keep aside. Make sure there are no lumps in it. Once the milk start to heat up, reduce the flame to sim and add 1/2 cup of milk powder and stir continuously until it get combined well with the milk. Once the milk powder are combined well, add 1/2 cup of condensed milk and mix continuously without taking out your hand. Add in corn flour mixture and stir continuously until the milk reduces to 1.5 cup. Now you can see the quantity of milk has reduced. Now add in 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Mix well and keep aside. Let's make the sugar syrup with 1 cup of water and 1/2 cup of sugar. You can see the sugars are completely dissolved. Keep it aside. Let us toast the bread now. Keep a pan, add 2 teaspoons of butter and toast all the bread until crispy and keep aside. Now let us start layering the tray. Place in all the bread one by one as shown here. Pour in hot sugar syrup on top of the bread. Let's layer with 1 tablespoon of desiccated coconut, 1 tablespoon of crushed pistachio, 1 tablespoon of sliced almond. Now pour in the milk mixture on top of the bread layer until all the breads are soaked well. Garnish it with some desiccated coconut. Some crushed pistachio. And some almond slice. The delicious Arabian dessert is now ready to be served. This dessert can be served warm or cold. Do try this recipe and give me your comments and feedback below. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you with another recipe. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel.